but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good, pleasing, and perfect will.
Once there was a girl named Kate, a very nice and sweet girl.
Katie was known as the good girl of the class.
Goody, goody.
It had very few friends because everyone thought she was a goody, goody. One fine day, a group of kids were playing in the park.
Katie wanted to go and approach the group.
No.
Why not?
You do not. Do good. You're trying to make us feel bad about being all COVID.
Yeah.
Oh, I understand.
After that day, something changed in Katie each day. When the teacher called on her, she went from
Katie.
What you want, lady?
Katie was conformed.
Do not conform to the path of this world.
But be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and improve God's will, his good, pleasing, and perfect will. Over the years, Katie grew meaner and meaner.
But she got more friends.
Silence. Over the years, Katie grew meaner and meaner. Until one day, it seemed that even Katie's own parents didn't know her.
Is that our little Katie?
Things grew so bad that Katie didn't even know herself anymore.
I just cussed out that sweet little old lady. Oh, she deserved it. I don't like the taste of alcohol, but it makes me feel better. But look, am I supposed to date boys or girls? Let me Google that and ask my friend.
Things weren't looking so good for Katie until one day.
Hey there, isn't your name Katie?
I go by Kate Crazy. Do I know you?
Yeah, we were in class together a long time ago.
And
I just thought I remembered you. You were different back then.
What are you trying to say?
I'm just saying you were different back then. I think that's before you started hanging out with the other crowd.
Hey, watch your mouth. Don't talk about the people I roll with or I.
Okay, calm down. I see what happened.
You see what?
You conformed. You wanted to be with the other group so much. You conformed.
What?
You started acting like them. You followed their behavior. Didn't you used to go to my grandma's church?
I still go sometimes.
Well, then you should know Romans 12, too.
Do not conform to the pattern of this world. But be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Then you will be able to test and approve what God's will is, his good, pleasing, and perfect will.
I heard it.
Well, what are you waiting for?
To do what?
Renew your mind. Be transformed. That way, you will know what God wants you to do.
How am I supposed to do that?
Well, read the
chapter. And he took out his phone, pulled up his Bible app, and began to read. Then sacrifice.
And read.
Think of yourself with sober judgment. And read. We all have different gifts. And read. Love must be sincere.
Katie was shocked at how long she stayed and listened.
I'm shocked at how long I stayed to listen.
Me too. I just kept reading. Hey, I'm going with my grandma to y'all church for a youth fest. You should come.
I just might ask my mom. Thanks.
And slowly over the next couple of months, Katie began to read her Bible more, began to go to church more, began to pray more, began to share the gospel with others more.
Boo, she's no fun anymore.
Quite the opposite, Katie has learned to be the life of the party.
Okay, kiddos, who wants to hear about Daniel and the lion's den over nice bowl of ice cream? Katie, me.
I think Katie had a quiet inkling of her mind.
Amen.